Isn't this long division? 3. Divide, multiply, and subtract. Divide, multiply, and subtract. It's a sequence. So we divide. 3 divided by 3, 1. 1 times 1. 1 times 3, 3. Minus 0. Bring down 0. 0 divided by 3, 0. 0 times 3, 0. So we subtract again. We have bring down 3. 3 divided by 3, 1. 1 times 3, 3. We subtract again, 0. So the value of 303 divided by 3 is equal to 101. I hope it's clear. Thank you.